Hello and welcome to the exclusive cooking show of Indian Recipes. In today's episode, you are going to see another exclusive recipe from my secret cooking book. I am Nikunj Vasoya and this is Everyday Special. In this episode of Everyday Special, you are going to see a traditional Gujarati stir-fried radish salad, which is very healthy and easy to make. We are cooking this salad for many years, but even today, many people don't know how to cook this salad. So let's start cooking a quick, easy and healthy radish salad. For this, you will need 1 cup chopped radish, 2 chopped green chilies, 1 tablespoon oil, 1 teaspoon mustard seeds, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder and salt to taste. First of all, I am going to heat 1 tablespoon oil. Now I am going to add the mustard seeds. When mustard seeds starting popping, add the turmeric powder and immediately add the radish. Give it a quick stir. Now I am going to add the salt and green chilies. Again, mix all the ingredients very well. Look at that, it looks so delicious. Now I am going to cover and cook it for 2 minutes on a medium low heat. Now it is the time to stir again so it can be cooked perfectly. Again cover it and cook it for another 2 minutes. So this is it, our traditional Gujarati salad is ready to serve. Now it is the time to serve a very special Gujarati stir-fried radish salad. Garnish it with chopped green chilies. So this is it, our simple, easy and delicious radish salad is ready to serve. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. Please don't forget to send me your feedbacks on this recipe. Subscribe to Don TV today for more exclusive recipe from Indian cuisine. Enjoy the exclusive and secret recipes only on Don TV. Thanks for watching.